Hello, today I'm on site talking to you about the Leica Geosystems BLK3D, which is a reality capture device. You can use it as a traditional disto to take point and shoot type measurements, or you can take images, which lets you take measurements within that image, either today, next week, or next year. So the benefit of taking reality capture images is that you don't need to come back to site to take more measurements. They're all contained within that initial picture. You can also tag pictures to a floor plan, which is quite useful. What's really exciting is that the BLK3D can now be used with Autodesk's collaboration tool, BIM360. What that means is you can come to site, take some images, they're synced back up to the cloud, and for example, people back in the office can take more measurements on that image and do more markups. So here we can take a distance measure of this column. So if I click distance, click a point, click another point, then it'll give that distance. Now I don't have to be too concerned about not picking the exact point because I can click on the line again, click an IO endpoint, and then the BLK3D's got some smarts where it actually tries to identify the corner. I can go to the bottom point, and we can see that it's picked that and picked that, and that's our measurement. Another tip is if you're using it in darker conditions, you can use the auxiliary LED light to take a photo. To do that, attach the LED light, point and shoot. The BLK3D allows new possibilities for collaboration between all stakeholders using Autodesk BIM360. This is your starting point for reality capture.